Tamil class?
Yes. In Tamil class, first, ma'am, I am going to recall the உயிர் எழுத்துக்கள். Okay, kids, everybody say, உயிர் எழுத்துக்கள் மொத்தம் எத்தனை?
Yes,
12. அவை அவை?
அ, ஆ,
இ, இ,
உ, உ,
எ, ஏ,
ஐ,
ஓ,
ஓ,
ஆ.
Okay, kids, everybody take your Tamil book.
So, ma'am, I have given Tamil book to all, you know.
Yes, everybody take your Tamil book.
Come on.
Have you all taken your Tamil book?
Yes.
See in your Tamil book. So with the, along with the words, they have a given a picture also.
See, whenever you learn the உயிர் எழுத்துக்கள் and மெய் எழுத்துக்கள், you have to see the picture and you have to recognize that words.
Okay, kids? See, what is this letter?
A,
amma,
anil.
A,
aadu,
aalamaram.
I,
இலை,
இட்லி.
இ,
இச்சமரம்.
உ,
உரை,
உருளை,
கிழங்கு.
உ,
ஊர்தி,
ஊஞ்சல்.
எ,
எறும்பு,
எருமை.
ஏ,
ஏடு,
ஏர்.
ஐ,
ஐவார்,
ஐவிரல்.
ஒ,
வட்டகம்,
ஒன்பது.
ஓ,
ஓணான்,
ஓடம்.
அவ்,
அவ்வை,
அவுடதம்,
அவ்வை.
Okay, kids, see, so whenever you read the உயிர் எழுத்துக்கள் and மெய் எழுத்துக்கள், you should use a Tamil book. So along with picture, you have to learn that letter. Okay, kids, next let's see the உயிர் மெய் எழுத்துக்கள்.
Yes,
come on. Everybody repeat.
Ikku plus
a
ka.
Ikku plus
a
ka.
Ikku plus
e
ki.
Ikku plus
e
ki.
Ikku plus
u
ku.
Ikku plus
u
ku.
Ikku plus
e
ke.
Ikku plus
A,
K.
Ikka plus
I,
Kai.
Ikka plus
O,
Ko.
Ikka plus
O,
Ko.
Ikka plus
Au,
Kau.
Okay, kids?
Next, let's see the written part. See, daily you have to recall the உயிர் மெய் எழுத்துக்கள். See, you have to see the letter and you have to say the oral. Okay, then only it can easy to identify that letters. Okay, kids, next let's move on to written part.
Yes,
see here. So உயிர் மெய் எழுத்துக்கள் first six வரிசை, ma'am, I have written here. Already we finished the உயிர் மெய் எழுத்துக்கள் கா வரிசை.
Yes,
ma'am, only first six lines only I have given here. See,
இக்கு பிளஸ்
அ
கா.
Yes, these letters, every letters you have to write within two lines. So wherever, ma'am, I have written above means you have to write it properly. Okay, kids, see,
இக்கு பிளஸ்
அ
கா.
இக்கு பிளஸ்
அ
கா.
For கா,
you have to write the கா letter and துணை எழுத்து. Okay, next,
இக்கு பிளஸ்
E,
key.
So key, how you write the key?
First you have to write the
ka.
Next you have to do the
curve.
Above the ka you have to do the
curve
like this. This is
key.
Okay, next,
ikku plus
e,
key.
How to write letter key?
First you have to write the
ka
letter.
Next you have to do the
curve and you have to roll here.
This is a
key.
Ikku plus
e,
key.
Next, see this letter.
Ikku plus
u.
Ikku plus
u,
ku.
Ikku plus
u,
ku.
See the letter ku.
See, ma'am, already I taught you how to write letter q.
See,
See, let me say one more time. See, up to cow, you have to write and you have to do the cow. Above the blue line. Above the blue line and bring down like this. This is letter Q. Ik plus U. Q. Next, Ik plus U. Q. How to write Q? See, first you have to write like a ka. All letters comes from the base of the ka only. Okay, kids? See, first you have to write like a ka. Then you roll inside. You have to roll inside. And you do the curve and come down. And you do the sleeping line. Okay, already one time we finished this verse. So, one more time. You have to repeat this letter one time in your Tamil note. At the same time, you should know the recognition of this letter. Okay, can you understand?
அதோ பாரு எலி. அந்த எலி சட்டைய தூக்கிக்கிட்டு இவ்ளோ வேகமா எங்க போகுது?
வாங்க போய் பாப்போம். என்னங்க